菜点厨师，各位学长，大家好，阿弥。今仔暗是咱的 Sister Rosemary 堂主要甲咱做八四道三读三读。Master Joe, Master Tian, and Master Chai, and to all talkings, good evening. Once again, tonight, our Sister Rosemary will give us her compassionate guidance about the three poison. 咱即阵来邀请咱的 Sister Rosemary 做八四道，甲咱的敬顺讲师，推 Sister Rosemary 翻译。Now let us invite our Sister Rosemary to give her compassionate guidance together with Brother Christopher for the translation.
Good evening, everyone. And first of all, I would like to thank our Heavenly Mother for, of course, this opportunity to share once more for the Buddhas and the sages and the saints, to our masters, to all our masters, and to all our seniors, and to all of you for giving me again this opportunity to learn and to share this lecture.
感谢天主祖地，感谢老祖师的奉祖，感谢师尊师母的代代，感谢老前人以各位老天传师的栽培，也各位感谢各位前人的代代，互相有一个机会通学，交大家人学习。
Okay, so this lecture is actually supposed to be a follow-up on the lecture of Sister Gemma because I was originally scheduled after Sister Gemma and it was a little bit postponed. But anyway, I'm going to continue with it. And why? Because for me, this is one of the most important things that we need to learn during this time in our lives.
这个专题是本来咱的 Sister Gemma 讲师有写，有顶个月有讲过，然后这个咱的即摆的讲师 Rosemary 就是要互伊人继续讲这个专题，不过就是因为顶个月有几啊，忽然间有几啊的社中啊有几啊的课，所以拖到即摆才讲着，所以即摆就是要讲伊的写伊的。伊个选择写诶，第二集。
Okay, so, okay, first, why is there war? So, do we sometimes ask ourselves, why did there have to be war? Why did Hitler have to kill a lot of Jews, a lot of people during the First World War? And why did the Second World War? Did we know that in the First World War, there were 40 million people killed in the Second World War, 60 million people. And recently, with the war in Iraq, the 9/11, there are a lot of senseless killing all over the world, and recently in Afghanistan. Why?
So, 有啥物？咱一直会有啥战争？对咱以早迄个啥第一、第二世界战争无？有迄个叫做死出了，害死足侪人诶。了，伊害死就差不多有40 million 诶人，加60 million 诶人，犹太教特别向伊向受足大诶伤害。了，即马现代无对9/11迄个纽约迄个9/11，世贸遐无变去时阵，到即马嘛是，遐侪人拢为着，遐侪人为着啥一寡无啥物原因，拢去互刣死。
And why is there cruelty? Why is there violence all around us? So, in the midst of this pandemic, we all know that in the US, in the midst of the pandemic, there were people who did a lot of looting all over the US, and they even hurt the store owners. They hurt a lot of people. So, why is this happening?
Now, 即马咱的一个社， 肺炎，安尼一个 corona 的代志无，和伫像美国一块就讲，为着肺炎的代志，无遐济人咧啥咧伤，互相伤害，咧学咧去店偷物件，去有店员的来偷鸡，足侪啊，也暴力的事项拢咧发生。
And why is it to make matters worse during the pandemic, not only violence outside, but inside the homes? So when people, you know, this pandemic, they said it happened because God wants us to stay home and to spend more time with our families. But did you know what happened during this pandemic? The rate of domestic abuse rose. Tumaas siya. It went up. Why? Because, you know, instead of enjoying our time with our families, it gave rise to violence inside the house, inside the home.
Yeah, 虽然咱的迄个社，咱的肺炎，互咱为着肺炎，无咱去民警爱踮厝内，踮厝内时阵会通交家庭的人甲做伙的时间较长。不过为着肺炎无，不但无互人交家庭的人。甲相亲相爱，甲互相咧疼惜，不但无，然后佫较侪人为着受着这个肺炎的社会，封闭的厝内无，知影对家庭的人，大欺负、大社、大大伤害，所以即马咱的一个社，一个叫做 domestic abuse 是这样出来。会暴力的代志无，拢愈来愈大，愈来愈多。
And now, what is the news all around us? Election, right? So, a lot of people are voting for their candidates. So for me, whoever you vote, okay? So, a lot of people will say vote for this one, vote for this one. But you know, ever since time immemorial, wherever you go, in the U.S. recently. A lot of people voted for Joe Biden, but is everyone happy with Joe Biden? No, right? So why is there consistent corruption in all the governments? There is no exception, actually. Everywhere there's corruption. Why?
咱踮遮咧听课，人每一个人拢可能拢有每一个想法，每一个社无共款的社，要选的总统或是别个社官员，不但是啥物官员无，是不但是啥物国家无，拢有这个贪污的问题。虽然讲，像例如讲，咱的美国，顶年社应该拜登这样选做总统，即马干是经过。经过过啊未一年，所以今仔是人对拜登已经无欢喜啊。有啥物？即是讲，其实你去到一个所在，无论有这个贪腐的问题。
So, all over the world, since last year, we all know that COVID spread, and now there are new variants, 对吧？ There are sickness and diseases, but it's not only COVID. Akala natin COVID lang.A lot of sickness and diseases have been claiming a lot of lives all over the years. And why are there these sickness and diseases? Why is there COVID?
You know, from the last year, the COVID-19,不但是为着迄个啥，着肺炎呀，着 corona 呀，我嘛是为着别个啥，别个病痛，别个原因，就那话白住，或是为着啥，为着身体各种问题，无就那忽然间啊断气，就那忽然间过心。
And we all know, we all have heard from our previous lectures that this is a result of our, whether it's individual and collective karma. And all of this caused suffering to all of us. And why is there suffering? This is not the way God wanted it, and this is not the way God planned it to be when He created this world and allowed us to live in it. This is not the way, you know, He envisioned humans will be living. So, but then again, why is this all happening? Now, I'm going to share with you one story, and this is about the Buddha. One day, the Buddha was walking by the river and together with his disciples, and he's looking at the water and the logs that are floating in the river, and that river is flowing to the sea. Okay? Now Buddha said to his disciples, look at those logs floating in the water. Some of them, rather not all of them, will reach the sea. Why? Even though they're all floating in the same water and they're all going in one direction, some of them will get caught up in the riverbank. They will get caught up with whatever, and some of them will be taken by people to be used. Some of them will simply sink. So, just like all humans and sentient beings, God created us and allowed us to live in this world, but someday He is expecting us all to go back to Him. But do everyone make it to heaven? No. Some of us get caught up in a lot of things in this world, and that's why not all of us will make it. Some of us sink, some of us get caught up in material things, and that's why a lot of us don't make it.
教一下伊个，咱个识较不错，教一下伊个学习个人，伊个学生讲一个故事，就是讲，伊伫伊个讲个故事，伊徛个溪边嘛，讲你看伊个溪，你有看到有一挂茶咧河，迄挂茶，讲咧河到应该是爱河到下，河到伊个海，对溪河到海叫重点。 不过有啥物有诶茶，那未到着海，但那点，但那河较一半无，有各种原因，个人那未到着因诶茶，因诶重点，就是譬如讲有诶茶无，就是会掉诶别个茶顶端，像咱相片看到诶，或是讲别个茶无会向会向边仔诶人捡起来，或是讲搁较严，搁有诶茶无是忽然间沉落去，所以这就是等于这就是表示讲，其实。 这个交人同款，咱人虽然咱行的方向拢差不多是同款的，咱希望是咱活的世界会当活，会当做甲有法的人做幸福，会当下得去天顶。不过有的人就是啥，为着世间的各种代志、各种原因，拢忽然间 无法让登去提顶，调回咱的世间，就是去调回六道轮回。
So, we all know, we all have heard the Four Noble Truths. So life is full of suffering. There is a cause to suffering. There is an end to suffering. And there is a path to end the suffering. But today, I'm not going to discuss all of this. I'm just going to focus on the cause of suffering. Because unless we recognize the cause, we cannot eliminate the cause. We cannot eliminate all suffering.
Okay. So, 咱有诶，咱有时阵咱传诶讲，有咱咧听讲课时阵有讲过这个四圣谛啊，这个 Four Noble Truths 四圣谛有四个，就是苦谛、寇谛，搁第二是集谛，第三就是灭谛，第二就是道谛。这就是咧讲，咱只是咧介绍讲，为虾米咱人拢会受着各种伤、各种痛苦，为虾米生命咧也侪苦？咱即马咱今仔。是要讲这个专题，咱要关注的，就是迄个第二个迄个集体，要，但是咱知影集体，无咱就会知影到底要安怎甲咱的，要安怎甲咱的迄个社，迄个咱的痛苦怎啊释放。
So, all suffering arises from our thoughts, and we all know the process already, right? The thoughts become our words.Become our actions. It becomes our habit. Whatever we think, we say, and do, it becomes a habit. And our habits form our character, and our character leads to our destiny. So everything arises from the thoughts.
如果就是咱修法无诶创造咱的社，咱讲的话，咱做的代志，要咱讲的话，给咱做的代志，给予咱有一个习惯，咱的习惯无，就予咱一个生活，一个态度，咱有一个态度时阵，无咱就会创造咱的命运。要伊就咱的命运无，咱的个会一直有社，一直有重复，一直定。有迄个同款的修法，这个就是咱的叫做咱的思想的一个轮啊。所以，若是咱真正要解决咱的生命无，咱都爱对咱的修法爱改起来。
So, we learned from one of our previous lectures about real cultivation. It says that real cultivation is changing oneself.And not trying to change others. Meaning, anong gusto ng, what did the Buddha taught us? To change first ourselves. Before we can even help others, before we can even say, how can we propagate the Tao, if we ourselves do not recognize the Tao within us. So, but how can we really change ourselves? Where do we begin? And the answer is, from the source, from our thoughts.
但是咱要修道无，咱头一项爱做个代志就是爱改变家己啊。你要改变别人，改变世间，你有法通改变个，有社有极限，毋是拢总代志你有法通控制。毋过若是你有法通控制你家己无，你有法通互你家己变较好无，咱逐项代志拢会通做较顺利嘛。所以咱身为一个修道人，咱都爱真足咱咧修的，咱有啥物修法，咱的思想是有啥物物件，那无咱的修道会真好势。
All the things that we saw earlier, the crimes, the war, violence, all those things, sickness and diseases, all the things that we are suffering from right now.They arise from our karma, and the karma is created by our thoughts, words, and actions.
The children tattoo, and quite a second tone called Zenjin, a petiada, a bao li, a long tongue, long see than a ink go. Then an ink go, long see, be than a shadane, 学习咧修嘅物件，咱咧做嘅代，咱咧讲，会创造出来嘅。那无只无为着咱嘅修法是一个因，咱也未是一个歹嘅果，是不是？所以恶果拢是对咱恶嘅因出来嘅。
But the thoughts among all of this, the thoughts are the most taken for granted of all. Because we think nobody will know it. We think nobody can see it. We can be careful of our actions most of the time. We can be careful of our words. But are we careful of our thoughts?
咱对咱七七修八修啊，咱可能咱的讲的话会较斟酌，可能咱会可能咱做的代志会较小心，一寡代志咱会唔敢踮人的面前做。不过咱头壳要修的物件，咱拢无咧好好控制，所以是咱无好好控制无创造出侪。
So, it is in our thoughts where we plant the seeds, the fruit of which we reap later. We do not want suffering, but are we ready to change and eliminate the source of suffering?
咱大家人拢无想要受着苦嘛，是毋是？有谁啊爱受苦？无啊，无半项啊。不过若是咱要接要甲咱的苦腾起来无？咱家己，咱已经准备把咱的解决咱的想法无 ？OK。
So what kinds of thoughts create suffering for ourselves and others? These three poisons.
So,
we have ignorance, we have greed, and we have anger. And all of these three are interconnected with one another. And if we are to really change ourselves, we should always begin at the level of our thoughts. And to be aware of these three poisons and diligently and consistently cleanse our minds of all this. Otherwise, if we allow, and when we say diligently, dapat all. It cannot be you are reading, you are trying to use your wisdom, but you have greed and you have anger, ignorance will always arise. So we have to be diligent and recognize all three so we can remove it and truly cultivate ourselves.
Naputol yung signal ni Ati.
So do you want me to continue?
Wait. I try to call. Si pwede ka ko, Ati, by nabo it yun.
Ito na. Pumpasok na siya ulit. Andito na ulit si Brother Chris. Nakita ko siya.
Okay na?
Ayan, Chris. Ayan. Okay.
So, Paise, Paise. Why connection? Why siya? Why? Okay. Bo Jose. So, ang ilan eh siya? Ilan eh? Ilan eh? Sa samtok to si ulan eh chi, ilan eh tam, ilan eh chen, chan chen chi. Ito sa ilong uwi ka siya, siyong lian eh kwan he. Narinig niyo ako?
Yeah. But, okay. Pero choppy. Choppy.
Choppy pa rin? Ano yung choppy pa rin?
Ayan, hindi na. Hindi na.
Okay. Sige, tuloy na.
Okay. Okay, so let's start first with ignorance. So that we can recognize all of this, let's again discuss them one by one. So first, ignorance is the root cause of all evil.
So yan eh, te to si lan eh, xia lan eh, ci to si lan e kao xia to si wu ming yi ci si suo you zui e de gen yan, zhe ge si ci to si lan eh xia, yan eh, yan eh xia zui e lan eh xia pai dai ji e gun, zuo pai dai ji gun de si lan eh xia lan eh, yan eh yi ci.
Now, when we are ignorant, or when we are confused, okay, what are the signs and symptoms of ignorance? So I just limited my examples to a very few because of the limited time. So at least, if we at least learn from this simple presentation, at least, and it benefits us, then this lecture would have a purpose. So first, what is the sign or symptom of ignorance? When you are confused about what is right or wrong, when you have, when you still maintain your wrong delusions or wrong beliefs, delusion is, you know, you have that wrong thinking about everything. So these are signs and symptoms of ignorance.
Oh, so then,
So if we are confused about what is right and what is wrong, is it easy to do what's wrong? Yes. If we are attached to our wrong beliefs or our delusions, are we is it very easy for us to also commit a mistake? Yes. And in the end, who will suffer? We suffer and also others suffer because of us.
Kasi lan siya u mdo e bu ma bu ming li bo lan do e mzaya xa me si dio mdo. Lan mzaya xa me si dio o si xa me si mdo bo. Lan e jing gan dan zo mdo e dai ji. Yo na si lan u lan lan xiong lan u mdo e xin lin bo. Lan ma e a gan dan zo bo ho e kwa ting. E na si lan lan jia jia u hi ge xa hi ge bo ho e xa.
For example, when Hitler, okay, had a lot of Jews killed, for him, what he's doing is right. Yes, but actually, we all know that it is wrong. To kill is wrong. Now, those who looted during that pandemic, do they know it's wrong? They know it's wrong, but still they do it. And domestic violence, is it wrong to hurt your wife, your children? Yes. But why do they still do it? Because they're confused. They are blinded by their delusion, their wrong beliefs.
譬如讲，咱第二世界大战哦，迄个希特勒无，可能伊头壳是讲伊做诶代志，害死啊侪犹太教诶人，一条诶代志。毋过其实，咱大家人拢嘛知影，害死人是歹代志啊。或是譬如讲，伊个像咱头拄仔咧讲诶，也侪人踮 corona 咧，为着 corona 诶代志，无咧乌白去甲人偷物件无。那大家拢嘛知头其实毋对，毋过有啥物那侪人。
Now, I'm going to share with you one story. And this is another kind of ignorance that all of us can relate to. There was a professor who entered his classroom, and he has around 25 or 30 students, and these are high school students.
越来越侪人咧做即款像暴力的一些社会，较爱做的代志，而且咪是唔好做的代志。
And then, when he entered the classroom, he told his students, "Okay, the exam is about to start. Please keep all your things and pass the paper." He brought with him booklets to be distributed to each and every student.
哦，说这个有一个故事无，就是讲有一个教授无，要学生去考试，所以分伊家这个啥这个考，手册、册小册，规个拢分了规个啥学生互因看。
And so he distributed all the booklets, and once everybody had the booklet, he told everyone to open the booklet, and he told everyone to open the booklet.
伊就叫大学生讲，写家己的伊个写手册规矩个。
So when the students opened the booklet, this is the only thing they saw. That's the only thing inside the test booklet. And so everybody was surprised. They said, "What is this?" And then the professor said, "That is your test. York, look at what you see and then describe what you see. That is your test. I am giving you 5 minutes to describe what you see, and that is your test."
这个学生开始无用看到一个图，用看到的图，就是咱即马咧看到的中央有一个点的迄个图。迄个学生就讲：“哇，那这是安怎？要创啥？”前期就来讲，你咱即马我互恁一，包括互恁5分钟的时间，点恁的课本写讲，恁即马点头前，恁即马点你的手册看到啥物物件，啊？下一页课本顶关掉，再教我看。
Then he gave the students 5 minutes to write about what they see. And then after the 5 minutes, he collected all the papers. And then he read each and everyone in front of the class what the students have written. So the students, everyone described the dot. So where it is located, what is the position in the paper, how big it is, how small it is, they all described the dot.
伊个5分钟过煞时阵，无做那几个考纸拢交先生嘛。先生就点头前一个一个伊个写，把伊个考纸一个点，无逐个人听。有诶，就是人伊每一个学生就是咧讲伊个中啊，迄个点是啥物种体，啥物色，偌大偌细，囥诶倒位，顶悬就是中啊，是下骹，或是写。就是这刀柄啊，是架柄，然后弄各种像形容拢有。
And then the professor said, "You all described the dot, but no one described the white space around it, the vast white space around it. You all focused on that one small point in the paper, and no one took notice of the vast space around the dot.
So,
And this is the tendency of us humans. We are so conditioned to seeing the negative, the black spots in everything, that we fail to see the brightness, the beauty, and the goodness of God behind, for example, the problems that we have, the black spots in our lives. We always focus on the negative, and we fail to see the beauty, the lesson, the bright side of what is happening in our lives.
Instead of learning
the lessons in our problems, we focus on the problem. And for me, is this one type of ignorance? Yes. Little problems, we easily lose faith, and we easily turn our backs against God.
So
what is the antidote or the cure for ignorance? That is wisdom.
So,
how do we increase our wisdom? So, we have to be consistent and diligent in, for example, like this opportunity given to us to learn. Even though we're far apart from each other with the technology, we are now have the opportunity, even during this, you know, pandemic period, we are given the opportunity to learn. Should we take advantage of this, and should we diligently try to learn and listen and apply whatever teaching we hear into our daily lives? Our duty as cultivators is to consistently learn, because if we do not learn, we cannot change ourselves. And the only way to learn and to change ourselves is to wipe away our ignorance and increase our wisdom.
因为这个修道人无，咱都爱写，咱都爱常常学习。啊，要常常学习，无咱都有法度当写，把咱的语词怎啊去掉，增加咱的智慧。那咱无咧学习无，咱无办法当把咱的写，把咱的语词怎啊去掉，咱个一直常常都是同款无名利，就同款有唔多的信念。
And the other way, the other sure way to increase wisdom.Is if you know what is right, do it. If you know what is wrong, don't do it. As simple as that.
Yeah, good idea. Hong Hua Tang Sanga, he will do it. And it's a semi-sikyo to Toma. It's a young that she might in Kyobo to my to Mogong. We can say, I don't know, go sha, go get your top high day.
So from ignorance arise.Greed. And what are signs and symptoms of greed? So we have selfishness, we have stinginess, we have attachments, we have desire, and even eating meat, attachment to eating meat is also a sign of greed.
第二就是虐，一个啥虐待，就是菲律宾咧讲的苦力薄。哎，第三就是啥，就是一个执着或欲望。我其实食粗、开粗、食饱嘛是啥，嘛是一种贪。
An example of greed is how do they catch monkeys in Africa? So hunters will cut a hole.They will cut a hole in the coconut. Okay, they will cut a hole there just enough for the monkey's hands to get into. Para makapasok yung kamay ni monkey. Then they will fill that coconut with lots of sweet things like fruits, okay, and other stuff. So that,And they will tie it to a tree. Okay? They will tie this coconut to a tree. Nakatali yan sa tree. So later, they will hide the hunters and come the monkeys. Si monkey, pag nakita niya, he saw that there's something inside, he will immediately put his hand inside. Now, of course, he will grasp whatever is inside.But if your hands is full of, you know, fruits and whatever is inside there, can you pull out your hand? No. Because the hole is just enough for the monkey's hand to go in and get out if there is nothing. But if you grasp what is inside the coconut, you cannot remove your hands. And once their hands are inside, the hunters will now come and...get them. Now the monkeys, knowing what is happening, okay, that the hunters are going to get him, still will not remove his hand. He will still grasp what is inside, and that's how they get caught. He knows there's danger, but he will not let go of the fruit or whatever is inside, even though they know that they are going to get caught. So that's how they get caught.
所以这个形容的方法就是跟那款这个狗，安那抓狗的方法，是非洲无，应该要抓狗无，就是把这个牙齿开起来，要创一个小的坑，在坑内底放一挂水果啦，一挂食的啦，比如讲香蕉啦、苹果啦，放在内底，而且那坑无碎，一坑是碎嘛。你看，说有法当伸手入去，或者你把内底物件用手划着，譬如讲你划着一条金蕉无，因为这个坑里水你放袂去，就无法当把一个金蕉摕出来。所以，而且那是搞快的金蕉无，快的电器的牙齿内底无，伊会讲哇，巴肚要金蕉也好食，安尼我要去把这个金蕉摕起来，要伊个手伸入去，要划一个小一个水果，划一个金蕉，
不过伊就会提袂出来，无将咱一条遐，一直要甲迄个啥水果摕出，等到要食迄个狗的猎人已经看见着迄个狗伫遐了无？迄狗嘛其实但是狗甲迄个啥迄个水果放开无？伊就爱人，伊就爱袂中惊着，就爱人逃走。不过伊就虽然已经有危险了，已经要中惊着，佫无要放开无，所以这个就是。狗安怎去用抓到的原因，用一种方法，这就是让人看讲一个探秘下的一个故事。
So, just like the monkey, who will not let go of the whatever is inside there, even though at the expense of his life, are humans or most of us, are we like that sometimes? Yes, and. You know, we work so hard, we have no more time for family or spiritual matters. And then sometimes, you know, suddenly life ends and you have no more time, right, to cultivate yourself. And, you know, lost time cannot come back anymore. So when we are, you know, when we are selfish, when we are greedy, do we lose a lot of things? Yes, more important things than the ones that we are attached to.
So, this is the first thing that we have to do with the people who are living in the world. We have to do with the people who are living in the world. We have to do with the people who are living in the world. We have to do with the people who are living in the world. We have to do with the people who are living in the world. We have to do with the people時間要用時利用時間來受多來學習，要咱一直敢若一直為著要財產的代誌，無敢若拍歹感情、拍歹交人的關係。咱利用著迄款摕著趁愈多錢、愈多財產的時間無，咱即款時間袂趁，袂通閣趁回來啊！用著的時間就趁袂回來啊！而且也這樣一直。嘛是拢无变，拢同款这种生活，等到时间到啊，要收多嘛袂赴啊。
So in trying to earn, sometimes in trying to earn a lot of money, sometimes what is the we lose our health, right? Sometimes in trying to earn too much money, we lose our health, and sometimes and in the past before this pandemic happened.The problem is we are too busy, we have no more time for our families. But right now, this pandemic has created an opportunity for us to be, you know, to spend or to make up for the lost time that we have not spent with our families.
要咱下，咱为着咧趁钱，为着咧下咧。想要咱的财产变较侪无，咱一生也侪时间嘛，咱无时间来才照顾咱的家庭，才呼吸。咱的付出的为着咱的自私，然后为着咱的贪念，咱付出的物件其实比咱得到物件较侪。所以即马无，咱即马伫一个 corona 的时间无。咱即马都已经够机会，让咱交咱的家庭的人做伙嘛。有的人啦，唔是大家人啦，有的人。
Now let me also share with you one funny story about greediness. Where we live right now, there is like a couple who's guarding the gate.And whenever, you know, we have, for example, whenever we have orders from, let's say, for delivery or whatever, they are the ones who take the order and bring it to us and get our payment and bring it to the one who deliver it. So they do not sometimes allow the delivery to come inside. So one day, I was about to pay like,for example, I was about to pay 150 let's say 150 pesos to the delivery guy because the delivery came from far, let's say Antipolo. So I decided to give the 50 pesos to the delivery guy. So I was paying 200 instead of 150, right? So what happened? I gave the 150 to the I gave the 200 to the lady, and only to find out she only gave 150 to the delivery guy. She kept the 50 pesos, which is not hers, tama? Yeah. And because of that, syempre, you lost your trust, diba? So when you see greed, what happened? Instead of trusting her, or you know, it's hard. They don't know that they are losing a lot when you practice greediness. You don't know it, but you lose a lot.
So, 比如讲，咱的像咱的江苏，伊即马伊大所在有一个厝边嘛，但是像因咧像踮外口，就是踮。像网络加一个加一个加你加，刚才看 Uber Food Panda 一款的，因加时阵无，有当下会叫业主比帮伊代收嘛，这无需要阁加两个无共款，所以加一个所在就好啊。要那是有叫业主比代收无，伊拢会只乎业主比包括要乎伊个下一个查一个下。诶，上下一个车头诶，消费嘛，互伊个厝边。诶，有一摆无，伊个像咱个江苏无，就是伊家一个菜无。总共是150块啊。不过伊收到讲，伊为着下厝边心，讲这个车头对亚远个所在，走过来曼尼拉这边，就咱讲好，可以一个50块个下个。诶，消费，所以讲这200块摕予伊厝边，伊就伊厝边去帮伊收吧，去帮伊代收。结果伊厝边无，摕着这200块时阵无，就那干那个是150块摕予伊个，150块，予伊个下一个插头，所以等于无予伊消费啦。所以这个江苏发生着这样代志，无就那讲哇那，这个人那安尼啊。你后摆我无爱阁对这个人有信任咯。所以这个故事就是互人知影讲，虽然你为着贪做一寡代志，你虽说讲你会贪得啊侪物件，我其实人会愈来愈对你无信任，后摆袂阁想要甲你，袂阁想要交代你帮伊做代志，伊就若知影讲你一定会为着虽然代志贪钱。那更加大个代志，安尼你搁要贪更加侪钱，这就是贪污的下一个小寡的下贪污的下 example 的例子。
So how do we remove greed? So how do we remove all of this selfishness, stinginess, attachments? Okay, through generosity. So instead of thinking only of ourselves, let's start thinking also of other people, you know, giving, sharing through selfless service, and also to be grateful. Grateful for our blessings enough to be able to share it also with others.
Giving, 布施，会通捐，要有感恩，这三会互人，把咱的贪的心停起来。
So the next poison is anger. And anger, what are the signs and symptoms of anger? When we have hatred, when we have wish harm to others, when we also are jealous of the success or fortune of others, when we abuse other people who are not as, let's say, intelligent or are as or are what we think are below our status, when we practice cruelty, to all beings. That is a sign of anger. And the antidote to anger is compassion and kindness. So we should learn to be patient and to be calm in any situation. And why is this very important? Why is it important to be conscious when we're angry? And why is it very important to practice instead compassion and kindness?
So,
So, anger, according to the meditation on the Three Contemplation Sutra, it says that if anger rises and you desire to harm another being, who are you harming actually? You are already harming yourself more than the other person. Yung palang desire. When you think of harming the other person, you are already harming yourself. And that is why you must often think of compassion. For compassion keeps from rising all thoughts of anger, evil, and pain.
So
another reason is that how do we harm ourselves when we're angry? So most people are not aware that when you are angry or when you give in to negative emotions such as fear, worry, stress, are you harming yourself in a physical way? Yes. So if you are always angry, are you weakening your liver? If you are always sad, are you weakening your lungs? So if you are a constant sufferer of flu, of cough, you know, that means you know what is your problem. You are always sad. So if your problem is that you're always fearful of a lot of things, can that affect your kidneys? Yes. And when you always worry, will you always have problems with your stomach, either indigestion or ulcer, all right, or hyperacidity? And when you constantly give in to stress, that weakens your heart. So when we give in to negative emotions, are we harming ourselves? Yes.
会伤着咱的舌、咱的胃。你若是咱压力足大，无咱压，那你的感觉就是，若是你压力足大，心会一直扑扑跳，会伤着咱的舌、咱的心脏。所以不但是咱的舌、咱的咱，不但是会影响咱的舌、咱的消化，影响咱的生活呀。其实咱的负面的情绪，咱的歹的舌、歹的感情无、歹的情绪无，会害着咱的身躯。
So remember, next time you are, you know, you tell yourself, you know, I'm, yeah, and next time you allow anger, sadness, fear, or worry and stress to overcome you, remember this. The next one, okay, right now, a lot of people are blaming, all right, the 4 billion deaths, million deaths to COVID. But actually, what is killing people right now is not COVID, it is stress. So negative emotions like anger, hatred, fear, worry, and anxiety, okay? What does it do? It causes stress. It is the cause of stress. It is not COVID. It is not what's happening around you. It is your thoughts. When you think you're sad, when you think you're angry, when you think you're worried, you create stress inside.
那即马咧经，那即马即个时代无，即个肺炎的时代无，啊，一人有一个肺炎，下肺心。不过其实就是一个原因，不过这个原因是有一个咱的压力，咱的。咱的小负面的小的情绪，迄嘛是，互咱受，互咱咱受到些啊大伤害。譬如讲，咱的压力、咱的愤怒啦、咱的恐惧啦、咱的烦恼加悲伤，拢会害着咱，害着咱对身体愈来愈无照顾。
And stress, when you create stress inside of you in your mind, it activates the sympathetic nervous system. Now, the sympathetic nervous system is a mechanism that our body activates when we are faced with a threat. Okay, it is activated when there is a threat. Okay, whether it's actual or perceived threat, it activates our ability to fight or to flight or to escape.
啊，是咱受着啊大个压力，无咱个社，咱个一个抵抗个社个系统，无咱个 sympathetic nervous system 个社，忽然间会利用着这个。不过咱平常时阵无需要，那咱社，咱平常咱心物平静和无，咱都袂需要有。下有用着这样下抵抗力的下的系统，就是这个咱用这时阵袂，互咱做一寡下不好的下的反应。
So what happens if this sympathetic nervous system is activated because you're thinking of negative thoughts, you create stress, so you activate your nervous system, and this nervous system will what? Increase your blood pressure, increase your heart rate.You increase your blood sugar and cholesterol. And more importantly, it will suppress your immune system. Did you know that there are a lot of people who are so afraid of COVID that they do not even go out of their homes? And once we know certain people who only once went out of their home, and because of their fear of COVID, they got the COVID. They got the COVID. Now, why? Because of your fear of COVID,You keep thinking of COVID, you create stress, you are afraid, and then what happens? your blood pressure goes up, your blood sugar goes up, your cholesterol goes up, and your immune system, the one that protects you from COVID, is suppressed. So what happens? You get the COVID.
So we
Now we as cultivators, do we need to give in to these negative emotions? So as cultivators, do we need to stay calm and to do our best to do what is right? Now, what am I trying to say? As a cultivator, we have to believe that, you know, the Buddhas are there protecting us. But that doesn't mean that we will not be careful. So do we also, like me, all right? I pray every day. But do I also wear a mask when I go out? Yes. Do I use alcohol? Of course. Do I also get the vaccine? Yes. Actually, recently, there was a group of people who didn't want to get the vaccine, and one of them has diabetes, and they didn't get the vaccine. They got the COVID, and the one with the diabetes immediately passed away. And for me, there are these resources provided by the government. We should take advantage of that. We should still wear masks. You know, even though we know we're strong, still that doesn't mean you will be careless. We still have to be careful. We have to use our wisdom. But the most important thing is that we remain calm inside.
Hmm. 不好的社会情绪，在我家边的情绪上，为着家边的情绪，在我然后处嘛。当然，咱嘛是爱照顾身体，嘛是爱爱听下听咱医生讲的话，唔是凊彩在讲看着什么什么脸书讲讲安怎写安怎医啊的白听，无咱就随随便要照脸书安怎讲，唔是爱听咱来听咱的医生的话，叫咱勤戴口罩就戴口罩。 叫咱打疫苗就打疫苗，唔是，咱的社工所有已经有打疫苗啊，嘛要一出去嘛是，拢有咧戴口罩，要像我嘛是已经有戴口，嘛是有已经打过疫苗咯，嘛是咧戴口罩。其实我有三百人，是，伊拢已经唔打疫苗，我爱打疫苗，要多好，这个人无有有一个即个即队人无有糖尿病。
So instead of being afraid, sad, angry, stressful, worry, we always have a choice to be calm, to be happy, to be positive, and to be grateful for our blessing. So, what are the benefits of being positive, especially in this time of pandemic? It gives us good health, okay? It increases your immune system. You have your ability to learn and to increase your wisdom becomes better. You become an opportunity for opportunity magnet. It builds your strength and resilience, and it creates positive memories.
So, let's 荷兰大有社，那大个社诶事业诶社 opportunity 诶手法诶创个大，个增加智慧，来通社荷兰社机会更加多，收到诶机会更加多，荷兰个坚强，也会当创造更加多、更加多好诶社、好诶回忆。
So now we see, we realize now what the three poisons can do to us in a physical way. Okay, so we have ignorance, what can it do to us? All right, what greed can do to us, and anger, what it can do to us. And on top of it all, the only real antidote to that and the only real cure to these three poisons is to cultivate the Tao.
So, when we have to do this, we have to do this, we have to do this.咱都爱有啥啊？咱都爱回归咱的啥？咱的本性，咱的啥？咱的道，所以咱都爱好好修道，爱学习道，咱都有法子让把咱的啥，咱的三毒升起来。
So, if we are very diligent in learning, in learning the truth, and if we adhere to the truth and not stay away from the truth, will it be?Easier for us to recognize the three poisons and therefore to remove it. Yes. So there was once an inspirational speaker who said, we always have a choice in this life. So she said, are you going to choose that which will drain your power, so I will write it down. Are you going to choose that which will drain your spirit, that which will drain your spirit?Or are you going to choose the one which will enhance or increase your power?
So then,咱生活拢有选择，咱要拣倒一个，咱要拣一个会互咱较无啥，会食咱的啥，食咱的灵性，食咱的啥会欢喜噶，互咱啥，互咱了咱的时间，互咱了咱的拍咱的心情的，或是咱在拣啥，互咱愈来愈有。回来越来越有能力，回来越来越有啥有地位，回来越来越有啥有着好处的一条路。
I would like to share with you this story, and we're nearly ending. Okay, so this is a story of a boy in Germany or in Austria, I don't know. And this is a boy who was attending his class.And then, during class, his teacher said, I will prove to you that God is evil. Did God create everything that exists? The students nodded. So the teacher said, if God created everything, then he created evil. Therefore, God is evil.
结论时阵，无人要讲一项故事。有一个小，有一个囡仔无，伊咧读册， 伊阵无，伊个先去甲问伊讲，我要甲你证明讲，上帝是歹个，上帝上帝咱个上帝无好，是毋是上帝创造拢做物件是上帝创？个学生就讲叫，就说说 evil， 咱个邪恶嘛是毋是上帝创个？伊学生就讲叫，安尼就等于讲。咱的上帝是歹嘛？为着 evil， 咱的歹的物件，拢嘛是上帝创的，是毋是
？So the boy raised his hand, and the boy said, "Excuse me, professor. Does cold exist?" Then the professor answered, "What kind of question is that? Of course, it exists. Have you ever been cold?"
所以囡仔个举手讲，先试下问伊看卖，敢有咱个一叫做冷，现在才有这个冷这样物件。先是讲，当然嘛，有你是你问我这个什么这个问题，当然冷是正在物件嘛。
Then the boy answered, "In fact, sir, cold does not exist. According to the laws of physics."What we know as cold is in reality the absence of heat.
So, if you know,
then the boy continued, Professor, does darkness exist?Then the professor required, "Of course it does."
要这个囡仔在讲，我问你第二样物件哦，暗敢有才有这样物件叫做暗，敢有存在？你先是讲当然嘛有暗这物件，才嘛有啊。
Then the boy said, "You are wrong, sir. Darkness does not exist."Darkness, in reality, is the absence of light. Light, we can study and measure, but not darkness. Evil does not exist, just like cold and darkness. God did not create evil. Evil is the result of what happens when man does not have the love of God present in his heart.
而且这囡仔来回答讲，其实暗嘛无这样物件。咱咧受着的暗，无是为着咱无够光，咱的光无够才会变暗。所以暗交下暗交冷交歹，其实这三物件拢无这样物件。人会变，所以这个是讲这样物件，唔是咱上帝创的。人甲人爱变歹，人变歹是为着人无够爱上帝，人无够啥，人无够好，为着无好的能量无收加收少，再出来一个歹。所以交咱的啥，交咱的光若无够无，再有变暗出来；那咱的火无够无，再会变冷出来；那咱的火无够无，再会变歹出来。
So, that little boy is actually Albert Einstein. So, we all know Albert Einstein, right? As the one of the great scientists. And as for the three poisons, it does not really exist. It is what happens when we do not think, talk, and act according to the truth.
所以这个故事，这囡仔其实这是咱真有名的社的科学家叫做爱因斯坦。伊要甲人证明讲，其实人是好，是伊叫好的好无够好，然后才有变坏。交咱即马咧讲的三毒同款，其实这三毒无只只有这三毒。咱会受到这三毒的伤害，是为着。 咱的社，咱修道无够，咱学习的咱智慧无够，咱社咱自卑心无够，咱的社咱的一个社，咱的满足心嘛无够，咱的社咱的和爱心无够，造创造的这三毒。
So the three poisons arise when we do not consistently and diligently adhere to the Tao, cultivate ourselves, enlighten ourselves, and thus we are, that's how we create bad karma, and we are susceptible to all kinds of suffering.
So, then,用这三毒害着，是为着咱无够下，无够信心，无够了解咱的本性，所以咱都爱，咱都唔通离开咱的本性，爱好好修道。咱造化当下，咱造化人当创造好因果，结好缘。
So, and lastly, in ending, I would like to remind everyone.That as cultivators, especially in this time of crisis, in this time of pandemic, we must never stay away from the truth. We must adhere to what is true, to diligently cultivate, to consistently devote our time to enlightening ourselves through the teachings of the Buddhas, the scriptures, the sharing.In this portal, the lectures from our masters, from our seniors, and so that together, as we enlighten ourselves, we can also help and enlighten others.
So, let's continue to learn.
So think of the Tao as this mothership. Okay, so this is the mothership. So the Tao, the mothership, is where our Buddhas, our sages and saints, okay, and our Heavenly Mother, they are the ones guiding us and.Protecting us from danger, from suffering. And if we stay close, we are like this small ship. If we stay close to the big ship who knows the way, who has the radar, who can shield us from disaster, we can travel in a peaceful way and in the right path.So, what I'm trying to say is that, like us, like this ship, let us be guided by the teachings of the Buddhas and the saints and not stay away from our Dharma boat. So I would like to thank again, once again, the Heavenly Mother for this great opportunity and for the Buddhas, sages and saints, for all the masters.Choten Twanshir, Titan Twanshir, Tenten Twanshir, and for all of you seniors and for all of everyone who is here for giving me this opportunity to learn and to share this lecture. And if I have said any, if I was lacking or if I said anything wrong, I ask forgiveness from Heavenly Mother, the Buddhas and the sages and saints, and I asksorry to all of you. Thank you, and thank you very much.